Hey everyone, Rigidy's here, going to do my prison trial on Rigidy. I went ahead and switched my weapons out. Gonna go ahead and go this way, to the right, get the defense. It is break loose. Ideally, I want to get as many of the shards as I can. Take her. Critical resistance. The middle. Take shards. Probably gonna go after Ironclaw first. We'll see. Okay, we need to heal. I forgot about the bomb. Which does kind of suck that I forgot about it. And I can't gain any rage, which is awesome. Not really. Stop her from doing any more of that nonsense. Oof. Thought it was curtains for her. Kinda is, I just can't get a heal together for her. Now, I knew it. I was gonna say they're gonna kill her right when it pops. So let's start that again. Okay, same thing. We're gonna go after him first. They always hit me with that bomb at the worst times for me, personally. Get rid of the bomb. Focus on my killing on Ironclaw. He's dead. Now I can look on to the next person, whoever I choose that to be. We'll see in a second. Oof. Stupid bomb again. Let's go ahead and take Obsidian out. Don't have a heal readily available. Don't really like the way this looks either. Okay, that worked out for me, luckily. Okay, so basically just looking at the board as I go, gonna save my heal for the bomb that's gonna go off. Now I'll just try and hit up her, do that, that brings us, okay, stop her from doing a heal, get some reds going, greens at her. Throw some more greens at her. Whatever you got. Yourself. Attack. Agent X. Being able to caster bomb. Get everyone lit up. Okay, let's move on to round two. It's a pretty nice bard shop. Gonna buy all that. Discard. Even though it's the break loose, I think I'll have enough points. Beyond that, I have more points to buy what I need that I the block, even though I know there's going to be I probably would want more this way now to get those. Percent hit points round. Fudge. We'll see what happens. Maybe this is the last fight. I'm not so fast. Restart it. Per se. We're gonna save Lady M for now. Get rid of her. That. This, and it's over. And that's why you don't reset it. So. Okay, we're gonna go over here. How many points we got? We got 486. Collect what we can. So I need 364. We can this. It's a router piece, so the biggest concern of mine. Okay, I do need 12 of those. 6 and 37. Of these. Okay. We need 18 more. Those are shooter. I like to work with. Not buy it now. So 4,000. To me, I could get the purple. I don't really need purple. Another one of those, even though it'll put me over. No big deal. It's an over. Not another break loose done. Have any questions about any of this? Not to me. Good luck, everyone. Watching.